Plants are the new pets. Pets are the new kids. Well then, what are kids?